March 11, 2011, a major earthquake struck Japan's northeast coast. It was one of the darkest times for Japan. A terrifying tsunami followed, resulting in devastating damage and nearly 20,000 fatalities. The tsunami took away many precious friends, families, and loved ones.
この10年間、日本はアメリカからの、そして世界中の人々からの温かい支援をいただきました。少しずつではありますが、着実に前に歩み続け、私たち日本人は元の生活を、そしてその心を取り戻しています。世界中からの支援を忘れることなく、そして100年後の未来を見据え、今日もお酒を仕込んでいきます。
The Tohoku region is traditionally rich in agriculture and fishery industries, with the resilience of farmers, fishermen, and people in the food industry. And with the help from the U.S., the industry has been recovering robustly. We are grateful for the U.S. support and hope to pay back by exporting great food from this region. In the arena of community building, the Tomodachi Initiative has recently launched a program for nurturing young social entrepreneurs here in the Tohoku region, of which I'm being a mentor. The region was inflicted with the most severe damage on a historical scale, but because of that, the resilience of society has the potential to realize social innovation. We will rebuild a community that is innovative yet harmonious and inclusive as a city upon a hill.
私たち和牛生産者は復興に向け日々努力しております。これからも美味しい和牛を作って皆さんに喜んでもらえるよう努力します。
我々日本人は自然と共に生き、そして自然災害とも共存してきました。400年前も、また100年前もこの地を大津波が襲ったと言われています。しかし、それが日本人の不屈の精神を築き上げてもきました。残念ながら、この地に住む限りは、またいつか災害が起こるでしょう。しかし、我々日本人はどんな災害にも負けません。
震災直後から米軍の友達作戦による懸命な救援活動で、多くの宮城県民の命が救われたほか、仙台空港の早期復旧に向けた支援、その後の復興への重要な足がかりとなりました。また宮城県の姉妹州であるデラウェア州政府による支援をはじめ、さまざまな形での被災地支援の輪が全米に広がったことは、我々にとって大きな励みとなりました。県民を代表して深く感謝を申し上げますとともに、この経験を通して育まれた友情を未来につなげていきたいと思います。
Amid the chaos caused by the nuclear accident at TEPCO's Fukushima Daiichi nuclear power station, which followed the earthquake and tsunami, our American friends helped us tremendously, and we will never forget your kindness. Fukushima is continuing to progress towards revitalization, thanks to the abundance of warm support we have received from you and from people around the world who care about the prefecture. We will cherish the unshakable friendship between the United States and Japan while creating a future for Fukushima.
The people of Iwate are tenacious, and we've worked hard to rebuild in the 10 years since the disaster. We've come this far thanks to the support we've received from all over the world. We will forever treasure those bonds that we forged in the wake of tragedy. Thank you so much for all you've done for us.
To Ms. Taylor Anderson, we remember you always said you wanted to be a bridge between Japan and the U.S. We, your student, will give our all a 10-year dream. You taught us the importance of exposing ourselves to new culture through the languages. And not only that, but you made it an enjoyable experience.